They got the chips. This is just like Ripley's. Believe it or not.